I guess just before we go back to that, I mean, are there any, I guess, general, really useful tips? Rami and I work together, so I'm laughing and looking at her. They're both online. You can see
Great.
that. while they're thinking about what they want to say, are there any particular, I guess, design thinking you must know this in order to be successful? Or what have you learned, or what's D school saying? What are some of the, professors that you mentioned earlier, thinking?
I guess one of the things that happens a lot is whether it's with clients or in companies is there's a lot of everyone seems to now, and I think this is a relatively new thing, designers quote unquote have a seat at the table where they didn't before. And I think a lot of companies, a lot of clients understand that design should happen in order to ensure that what's being made is good. But that doesn't necessarily mean that they're willing to invest in doing in the design process itself. They sort of want design so it's often sort of like getting a designer to work on it, but not necessarily giving them the freedom to enact the process to the entirety of into its entirety. And I think really design thinking is the is enacting a process, not just having a designer on the team. So the more that you can as a designer, just and it sometimes is risky, but it has paid off every time for me, just fighting to have a more robust and have resources to have a more robust and run a more robust process.
Got it.